What's up, everybody? Half Naked Man here. Stop prioritizing your problems. So I'm sure I do this too, but this week I got to see y'all doing it. And sometimes it's easier to learn lessons when you're observing it in other people.
I've watched people prioritizing problems, like processing issues one-on-one with others, as opposed to embracing one-on-ones with healthy, potent relationships.
Now, this may be appropriate, since as human beings, we seem to be pain-collecting machines that experience pain like 5 times more than we experience pleasure. So that might be appropriate, but if you're not leaving time to work on winning, you're only spending time working on not losing. If you're not spending time working towards progress and goodness and potency and future with things that are healthy and good for you, you're only spending time cleaning up the pieces around something that was chaotic and destructive and was hurtful to you. Where do you think that leads? Moment of reflection. I think we can do better. So look, definitely handle your issues, handle your problems, don't run from them. But if you notice a place where there's lots of problems coming up, maybe you should ask yourself, is this really where I should be spending my time? But it's so much fun here and there and everywhere, right? Is it chaotic? Is it healthy?
Don't get me wrong. I think fun is fun.
But if fun is shaking the tree of your life clean of healthy fruits and leaving you just with a pesky monkey in your tree, making silly faces and telling silly jokes and distracting you from what's good for you, might be time to let a monkey go.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a tiger by the toe. This guy's actually my bad toe. He's a pain in the butt. We've considered cutting him off. I think we'll leave him where he is for now.
Sometimes it's not worth it to cut a loser. You keep it around. The attachment is just something you can't avoid. Like a toe. Other times, maybe you're clinging and it's time to cut the cord. So what's the point? The point is, make sure you're striking a balance. If you find yourself only making time to clean up the destruction and the chaos, and you're not making time to move towards the things that are actually good and healthy for you, you're going to be spinning your wheels. You're not going to make progress. You're not going to be moving forward in life. So no matter how good it's feeling in those areas that are producing problems, you might want to ask yourself, am I codependent? Am I addicted? Am I wasting my time? Is it time to cut the cord?
Oh, wait, I hurt my lip dancing. Meow.
Ugly lip. That's it, y'all. It's been real good. It's gonna keep getting better. Make sure you hit that subscribe button for more informational, insightful, brilliant weirdness. Hit the like button if you like this video. And seriously, stop wasting all your time on the destructive, chaotic stuff. Focus on what works. All right, I'll see y'all soon. Take it easy.